Soon, a man will come and tell you he is revealing to you the truth of my existence. Saturday, September 6, 2014 at 4 p.m. My dearly beloved daughter, my wisdom is of divine origin and man is incapable of understanding the extent of who I am. I impart enough knowledge, given through the gift of the Holy Spirit, to mankind. My teachings were given to the world in a simple format so that every man could understand the truth. Wisdom from God is never complicated and is given so that man receives the clarity needed to prepare his soul for my kingdom. Love is pure. Love is simple. True love is reciprocated. It is my only desire that souls respond to my love so that they will, empowered by the gift of the Holy Spirit, understand, in an instant, what is required of them, so that they can be part of my kingdom. I send you messengers so that you will be given the clarity to understand. However, the truth is not easy to accept in your daily lives because of the confusion, which exists. My word is continually contradicted, re-examined, re-analyzed, re-evaluated and misunderstood, so this makes it difficult to adhere to the true word of God. When you openly state that you believe in my word, my teachings and my sacraments, then, soon, you will be mocked because of this. Many self-proclaimed church scholars will soon question my true identity and the existence of the Most Holy Trinity. They will use grandiose arguments to blind you to the true word of God, and use every kind of theological argument to prove that all religions are the same. Soon they will reject the truth, the Word of God. They will desecrate the Word of God with complicated and contradictory doctrines, and churchgoers everywhere will be none the wiser as they are fed with nonsense. My Word will be hidden away and left to gather dust. Always remember that my Word must be understood as it was given. Details of my divinity and the mystery of God were not revealed to humanity, for this was not to be until the new era of peace begins. Soon, a man will come and tell you he is revealing to you the truth of my existence and details of my second coming. He will enthrall the world. Then, he will claim to be me. Many will believe him because they failed to understand the word as it was laid down in the Holy Bible. I, Jesus Christ, will come again to judge the living and the dead, and this will not, nor can it, happen on this earth. Dear Jesus.